Hello is a very well-known magazine, and so is Audi. It's a very well-published and a very, very, very popular brand, and very known for very good automobile, like in very well-known name in the automobile industry, right? So yeah, I've just come to wish them well.
One thing about Hello, which you like,
when you open up the I like the fact that whatever they do, there's so much of detailing attached to it, and it's done so aesthetically, because I'm a person who loves aesthetics. And I think it's really good.
What you're doing, your project?
My film just released called Gurgaon. So currently I'm just basking in the glory of all the critical acclaim I've gathered through that film and preparing for another part right now. So it's been a good ride, because that character was like quite dark and quite gritty and crime thriller spaced movie. So yeah, looking forward to my next. I'll definitely make an announcement when the time is right. Hi, this is Ragini Khanna, and I wish all you guys a very, very, very happy and a very prosperous Diwali. Keep it safe, please.
Well, I love what I'm wearing. As I said, it's designed by Falcony and Shin. It's very elegant, I think, and very neutral in the color, which I love. So I feel really regal, I'd say. It depends on the person.
What yeah. is the criteria for the like, who are the highs and who are the hellos?
It really depends on my mood whether I say hi or hello. I don't know if there's a particular criterion, but it depends on my mood.
Your first car?
My first car that I bought was a Toyota Fortuner. Yeah.
Any memories of the car?
Yeah, it was my first car. I was an SUV, and I love big cars. I like feeling important on the road with all the traffic. So I love it, because it's always special when you buy your first car. It's something that, you know, you feel is an achievement. So it was lots of special memories.
You drive?
I can drive, but I don't drive.
Okay. Gentlemen, you wanted to ask something.
Since we were talking about car and talking about outing, are you a traveler? Do you like being on the road?
Yeah, I love traveling. I'm not much of a road trip person, to be honest. I don't think I have the patience to sit in the car for more than 2-3 hours. But yeah, I love traveling around everywhere. Yeah.
Anyone through Bollywood you would take on a long drive?
I don't know. I've not been in the car scenario to know who would be good company, so I wouldn't be able to answer your question.
It could be anyone, any friend, actress.
I probably, if I had to go on a road trip, I'd probably go with Tamanna, because she's one of my dearest friends in the business. Yeah.
New films?
Yes, there's Sabash Kundu with my father, which is still, which we're still shooting. And there's Yara in post-production, which I'm really excited for everyone to see.
Shruti, we heard Disha will now be part of Sangamitra.
I have no comments on that.
Last question, please. Can you, Mariam, your question?
Okay, so be honest, do you get road rage?
Do I get road rage? You know, I don't drive, but I get like passenger seat road rage, because anyone who's traveled enough in Indian traffic knows that it doesn't make any sense. Especially when I'm in a hurry, I have to admit, I do get road rage.